Hello friends, Ben here for Giant Loop, and today I want to show you how you can quickly, easily, and most importantly, cheaply, add an additional solid mounting point to your adventure bike, as well as your dual sport, or just about any motorcycle ever, basically. While you see a lot of the Giant Loop racks on dual sport and dirt bikes on a rear plastic fender or something like that, they also work incredibly well on other types of bikes up to and including my Yamaha Tenere 700 here. So here's the issue I have with mounting a dry bag to my Tenere. Even with the pannier racks that I have here, it's really hard to find a mounting place far enough back on the bike to get my Tillamook bag here on the rear on the tail where I want it out of the way, so I still have full access to the seat. So, what I did was, I pulled this rear fender off my Tenere and added the Giant Loop tail rack right here on the very back of the fairing. And that's gonna give me a very far back mounting point for the straps that come with the Tillamook bag and allow me to use it kind of as a backrest on the trip I'm about to take all the way up to Canada and back, taking about a week to do so. I'll run my Giant Loop Around the World panniers that you can see here, but I get an extra 50 liters of storage from the Tillamook. Let me show you how I'm gonna anchor the bag to the bike using the Giant Loop tail rack. Installing the tail rack is pretty simple. Honestly, the hardest thing about doing it on the Tenere is that this whole rear fairing is one solid piece. So that had to come all the way off. I drilled four holes in the plastic and just bolted it with the hardware that comes with the Giant Loop mounts. I did swap out the bolts for some shorter bolts just because there is a hook here on the bottom of the plastic that holds it down. And I wanted to make sure I could get it very secure on that because that's essentially what's going to be holding my bag down. Your mileage may vary. You sometimes have to improvise a little to attach these, but it works incredibly well. And the hardware we send you is high quality and highly recommended. I'm running it on my other bikes that I have the tail rack on. I'm just gonna slap the Tillamook bag on. Let me show you how I'm gonna run the straps. So on the rear, to get it as far back as possible, I'm gonna use the straps that come with the Tillamook bag. And I'm just gonna run them through the side here. This is my plan. You'll notice that the holes in the rack are conveniently the exact same width as the straps that come on your Giant Loop bags. That is not an accident. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Straps are simple. You just run it back through itself, make sort of a girth hitch, and then you just attach it to the bag and you tighten it down to where you want it to sit. So I'm gonna go real tight because I want these pretty far back and tied on here. Okay, you can see, anchored down, let's attach the front. I'm actually gonna go to my pannier racks. That'll pull this back just a little bit farther, kind of behind the Around the World here. And I'm just gonna make sure it's in front of the crossbar so that I can use it to kind of tension the straps down and put the bag right where I want it. So you can see I'm around this and behind this so that when I pull them together, when I tighten it down, the straps will pull against each other, right? And it's gonna be very secure. I'm gonna do the same on the other side. And you gotta get a little creative. Your mileage will vary. Every bike is different. Every rack setup is different. But for the most part, there's always a way to get these girth hitched around something. You know, and I always end up moving stuff around a few times and repositioning it to get it exactly where I want it. But that's actually pretty great as it is right there. Right here, it's attached to the rear rack, solidly on the outside. Bag is on there. I'm gonna tighten the front down just a little bit, give myself a little bit more security. But you don't need a super expensive rear rack. You don't need a super complicated rear rack if you're just adding mounting points to hold the bags down. The weight of the bag is supported by the tail of the motorcycle. The Giant Loop tail rack just gives me a place to attach the straps, and it's got it much more solidly mounted and ready to go wherever it is I need to go on this trip. So of course we recommend the Giant Loop tail rack for your dual sport bike, for your dirt bike that just has a plastic fender on the back and no other attachment points. But with a little creative thinking and a little bit of ingenuity, you can make it work on all kinds of motorcycles. This is honestly gonna be a big game changer for me here on the Tenere. You can see I've got my whole seat available, and I can even use this Tillamook bag as a backrest now because I'm able to get it farther back. Before, I could not get it this far back because I only had the pannier racks to attach to and they were just pulling it forward. So having a farther rear mounting point makes a big difference. And with the Giant Loop tail rack, you can pretty much put one anywhere you have a fender, a plastic, or something to attach it to on your motorcycle. So make sure you check out the product video on our new Giant Loop tail rack. This is a new design this year. We just redesigned it. I will link that for you and head over to the product page and check out the tail rack so you can get one for yourself. on giantloopmoto.com. While you're at giantloopmoto.com, don't forget to scroll down to the bottom of the page, type in your email address, and subscribe to our email newsletter. We're sending out exclusive promo codes and specials every single month to people on that newsletter. You're only going to get a couple emails a month, and they're mostly about sales and specials, product announcements, things like that. So highly encourage you to scroll down, sign up for that. It's the only way to get those exclusive promo codes and get those big sales every single month that we're running on the website. All of our products are backed by our lifetime warranty, and all orders over $75 from giantloopmoto.com ship for free. Please consider subscribing to the channel for more tips and tricks, gear overviews, and other great content. And don't forget that all YouTube subscribers save 10% on giantloopmoto.com with promo code subscriber. Thank you for watching. Go light, go fast, go far with Giant Loop.